Now welcome back in the second session of CI lab. Now 25 participants are joined this session. Making some of you as a presenter. Like Alok is a presenter, Anirudh is a presenter, Atul is a presenter, Divyansi is a presenter, and some random like Kirti, like Rajneesh, Rituraj is a presenter. Okay, so enough presenters I made. Okay, so in this session we will study the detailed description of the first experiment, and now I am sharing my screen. Sharing the application screen. So before it's sharing the application screen, yes. In the unit one, in the experiment 1.1, so I am exploring this description that is called lab journal or lab experiment manual. So you have to first explore. So what are the contents or the components of a washing machine? So here are the details, descriptions of washing machine that you have to fuzzify and defuzzify the system. So again, so you have to implement a fuzzy controller. This is the aim. Okay, and the instrument is washing machine. Later on you have to use automatic braking system, fast charging system and rain prediction system by the same implementation controller, fuzzy controller. So let's go ahead. This was the system, this was the fuzzy controller. This is very important because the entire experiment is based upon this fuzzy controller. Now, so let's see the points. What is the fuzzy controller? Fuzzy controller are the most important application of fuzzy theory. They work different than conventional controller, as expert knowledge is used instead of the differential equations. So what is the difference between normal controller and fuzzy controller? In the normal controller there is no any expert system. In the fuzzy system there is a expert knowledge. So that is used instead of the differential equation to describe a system. The expert knowledge can be expressed in very natural way using linguistic variables which are described by fuzzy sets. Suppose a washing machine having four types of clothes. Okay, a washing machine having four types of the clothes. One Cloth is woolen. Second is cotton. Third is teddy cotton. Fourth is silk. And fifth is some nylon. So all are put together in a washing machine. So in a normal controller, they can't distinguish the operations, or they will program as per the controller. We can set temperature, we can set rinsing time, the washing time, and etc. But in the fuzzy controller, they calculate the average time. So there are four types of the clothes. They calculate, they sense the types of the clothes. They always control the timings, because the temperatures and the other things are not be same equal as a cotton or a silk or a terry cotton or pure nylon types of the clothes. So that is fuzzifying. And another things like water control. So in the normal system, what you see, that sometimes your water taps are down and not supplying water. There are some jams in the water pipes. So in this case, they runs dry or they stop at a particular point. So in the fuzzifying system, either they reprogram itself as per the water supply. They can control the timings, they can extend the timing or squeeze the timings. Suppose there is a water flow is high, it can squeeze the timings. So these are the fuzzifying. So this is very simple things. So fuzzy controllers are the most important application of the fuzzy theory. They work different than conventional controller. Okay, so the expert system can be expressed in very natural way using linguistic variables. Linguistic means like human languages, which is described by the fuzzy sets. The fuzzy controllers are controlled or constructed in the following three stages: creating a membership value, specifying the rule table. This is very important, rule table. This is the core of expert system. Determine your procedure for defuzzifying the result. So this was earlier we discussed. There are three: block diagrams, fuzzifying, application rules, and defuzzifying. Now the controller which we have to program. This is the washing machine controller. You must know about it. So the washing machine controller, we have to design the system using fuzzy logic, input and output. That is necessary part of the system. There are two types: automatic and semi-automatic or manual. Three types. So here we are going to design a fully automatic. The fully automatic are the fuzzy systems. The semi-automatic are rule based or like logic gates based, and the manual controller are purely a mechanical or electronics switching. So any automatic, fully automatic washing machines is having some intelligence, and the controller are fuzzified. So main function of the washing machines is to clean the clothes without damaging the clothes. This is very important, without damaging the clothes. If any delicate clothes can ring long time, it can be torn or it can be fade its color, or it can mix their colors to another clothes. Suppose they are putting a white clothes as well as a colored clothes, there might be some mixing of the colors. So these are the intelligence can be implemented in the modern machine. In order to achieve this, the output parameters of the fuzzy logic, which are the washing machine parameters, must be given more importance. The identified input and output parameters are degree of dirt. First thing, degree of dirt. How dirty your clothes? How dirty the parts? How long we have to wash? How much detergent it's needed? The output, the wash time. So dirt, if the dirt is high, wash time will be high. If dirt is low, wash time will be low. So this is the first simple thing. So it is directly proportional. So input signal, here is the controller. We have to program for this controller. And here is the system. If the system, here is the output, but at the point of output, it sees that some clothes are not washed as per the standards. Suppose some clothes were very dirty, so it will again give the feedback signals to the controller. So clothes are not washed properly, or not rinsed properly, or not dried properly. Suppose sometimes clothes not dried in the winter winter season, or due to the jams in the pores, drying pores in the drum. So it again give the feedback. So the result is not good. So it again give the program to the controller. It's again process that clothes. It's again rinse. It's again clean and dry. So this is the very simplest. So this feedback system is the part of intelligent system. Otherwise, the simple system is controller, system, and all. So whenever there is a feedback system, they must have some intelligence. This is the change. This is the intelligence. So it gives. So that output is going to deliver it not up to mark, up to quality. So here is a fuzzy controller. This controller we convert as a fuzzy controller. So in the fuzzy controller, there are some input, linguistic input means like human input, like there is written 1, 2, 3 number, or there is some hard wash, soft wash, or quick wash. Here is a type of dirt. Type of dirt means, so if it is a easy wash or hard wash, and here is a dirtiness of the clothes. Type of the dirt and dirtiness of the clothes. So some dirts are hard to wash, and some dirts are easy to wash. Okay. And here is the dirtiness of the clothes. It is two different things. Okay. So suppose I'm giving example, dirtiness of the clothes. So suppose white shirts become dirty very soon. But at the same quantity of the dirt, any colored clothes doesn't seem dirty. So dirtiness are the relative terms. Okay. So a colored clothes can be may seem less dirty than a white clothes. Irrespective of the dirtiness is same. Type of the dirt is the same. So here is the intelligence. Okay, here we can differentiate the types of the dirtiness and type of the dirt. Type of the dirt, permanent dirt, or the permanent stain, hard stain, or soft stain, like a stain of the tea on clothes. It is a hard. A stain of like turmeric, a stain of the food. Stains. So some stains are very hard, some stains are soft, like a stain of the simple dust particles are soft. Now here the fuzzification, here the fuzzy arithmetic and applying criteria, and here are the defuzzification. So this goes from here to here, and after defuzzification here is the output, and that is a function of the wash time. So the longer the wash time, the better the output or better the result. So it's also saves time and energy, because if the dirtiness, type of the dirtiness and degree of dirtiness is low, we can quickly process the wash time. So we can save the electricity as well. Fuzzy sheds. The fuzzy sheds is here, which is characterized the input and output as given follows. See here, the first diagram, here is a medium. Input values, dirtiness of the clothes. Here is a small, here is a medium, here is large. So here is a 0, here is 1. 0 and 1, here is a 0.5. So it is a like value. 0 and 1 are like binary value, crisp value. But 0.5 are not crisp. It is a fuzzy value. So one student put a question. So what are the crisp value? Crisp value is the another name of the Boolean value. Nothing difference. But the fuzzy logics are fuzzy value are different. So middle values are the fuzzy values. Here is a small, here is a 0 and 1. Here is a medium, here is a large. Again we go to the left to right. So dirtiness of the flows increasing here decreasing. So now type of the dirt, again here is a high and low. Here are not greasy, medium, greasy, like grease, oily are the greasy. So collar having a greasy, because a collar having their sticks from the hair having some oil, that is greasy. So not greasy. Here is one, here is a medium, here is a pure greasy. So here are two curves. So the cutting of the curve, here are the cross sections, here the cross section, that is the fuzzy points. Okay, so that is the input value, type of the dirt, here the wash time. You can say very short, medium, long, very long. So here are the wash time. So in the normal control, there are only curve, very short, medium, long, very long. But here are some fuzzification. Here is a we can see the cross sections here. These are the fuzzy points. Okay, that is the in between output variables, wash time. So we can reduce the time, we can moderate the time as per giving the optimum result. Now procedure. Now fuzzification the points. So these are the fuzzification of the points. The cross values are the fuzzifications. Fuzzification of the inputs, for the fuzzification of the inputs to complete the membership of the membership for the antecedents, that formula used is this. This is the formula and this is the diagram. So here the maximum degrees of membership, here the slope 1, slope 2, here are the curve. I'm decreasing the size of this screen, putting here. Okay, so now you are able to view my full screen. So 0.1 and 0.2, slope 1 and slope 2, you can see degree of membership. So here are the slope 1, here the slope 2, and in between there is a curve that joins here, here is a curve, here is a curve, and it's cross here. So these are the degrees of membership. Now here the mathematical function, that is a fuzzy function, delta 1 is equal to x minus 0.1. So you can see here points 0.0, 0.1, here are 0, 10, 20, 30. So we reduce from the input delta 1, the first input. Here the 0.1, here the 0.2, 0.1 is here, or it is an extended part, 0.2 might be here or might be here, depending upon the curve. Delta 2 equal to 0.2 minus x. So if the delta 1 is less than 0, if this is less than 0, or delta 2 is less than or equal to 0, so means both are 0. Less than 0 means minus, or less than equal to 0, it is both are less than 0, then degree of membership equal to 0. Okay, if both are 0 or less than 0, then degree of membership is 0. Else, if and else. Else, degree of membership, this is the main formula. That is a summation of, this is the minimum function, this is the maximum, delta 1 multiply slope 1, slope 1, delta 2 multiply slope 2, that is the maximum. So we multiply this slope 1, slope 1 and slope 2. Slope 1 from delta 1, slope 2 to delta. This is the mathematical function. So see here, defining the set of rules. Here are the set of rules. A small, medium, large. Here are again the ground, medium. So just see, it is greasy, medium greasy, non-greasy. Here are small, medium, large. So see the this matrix, the first matrix, the darkness of the clothes is large and type of the dirt is greasy, then wash time is very long. So if it is very large here, so time will be very long. If the darkness of the cloth is medium here, then time will be medium, then the wash time is medium, then wash time is long. Here is very long, here is difference, very long, 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 again long. Here is medium, 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 here is short, short. So every part having three types of output, very long, 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 because it needs long time. Here is medium, it's a start, medium. If the darkness of the cloth is medium, here is medium, medium, medium. If the darkness of the cloth, medium and a small. Here starting the fusion part, large and medium. Okay, so here is, in the first part, there is a time is again medium, there is a short time, and short time. So it's the degrees of fuzzification and defuzzification between 0 and 1s, because in the 0 1s, there is only long and very long and very short. But there is a very long, long, and another middle point. These are the middle points. Okay, so these are the timing, but it's written only long, but here is medium, here is short, and very short is here. Okay, so we can't decrease it to a stop or no wash, because every cloth that is put in the washing machine must consume some time. So we stop this algorithm to very short. We can't put it less than very short. Okay, Now fuzzy output, fuzzy output of the system in the fuzzy OR. If all the fuzzy outputs of the rules with non-zero rule strength. So non-zero rule strength means less than greater than zero, that value having some value. So now defuzzification, the same thing is here the x is the input, is the summation of n, and the first input is lower value is I, or the first input it is initial value, that is 1. So starting the input from the 1, xi dot micro mu xi. So mu is the mean summation of the xi, all the inputs. Mu is the micro or mean. I am increasing the fonts. Understand mu. Mu is the mean. Mean xi. All the inputs. All the mean of the inputs here multiplied by the xi, and thereafter sum 1 to n divided by sum 1 to n mu xi. So here is the mu, simple mu xi. Here is the xi multiply mu xi. So these are called defuzzification. So we divide from this value. What will obtain mu xi? It will erase, and this output will be as a result, because we divided it. So this will be crossed, mu xi, it will be neglected, and this will be we gain as a result. Now conclusion. So fuzzy control for washing machine application is implemented using the fuzzy logic, which also defines the rules for the fuzzification and defuzzification. We have analyzed how outputs are controlled by the system, input system, through this experiment. So these are the lab questions or the post lab questions. So I will put the post lab questions or the Viva questions. These are the Viva questions that can be asked. What questions they can ask? What the reason that logic functions has rapidly become one of the most successful technology for developing sophisticated control systems? Question is, what is the reason that logic functions have rapidly become one of the most successful technology for developing sophisticated control system? Second question is, what is the sequence of steps taking in designing a fuzzy logic machine? So sequence of steps are three steps are here: fuzzification, fuzzy arithmetic application criteria, and defuzzification. You can write like here: input, controller, and output. Or the answer is this: fuzzification of the data, application of the rules to fuzzify data, and defuzzification. This is a rule. Okay. So experiment. There are so many experiments. All experiments are with me. Flowchart is me. I will send you this file in your WhatsApp group, or upload it in Blackboard as well. So experiment number 8. All experiments are here. Yes, students. So now, sir, how will we do in the MATLAB? Yes, MATLAB, we can do. Either we can do it in the MATLAB. I given some code here. That is here in the lab manual. But for this you have to install the MATLAB. Implementation of the fuzzy logic controller, washing machine, MATLAB. Hardware requirement, software requirement. Here the code for implementation of fuzzy controller, washing machine. Here the system. I am zooming this content little bit. Three in one washing machine. Here the code. Suppose a type, there is a name. Here is a version. Here is a num input. Num input is 3. Suppose we put num input 3. Num output is 1. These are the MATLAB coding. Num rules 7. Here is the rule. And method. Method is min, max, min, max. And method mean, you know, in the inverted comma, or method a and or by giving equal symbol and max. Here is the add method, that is max argument method. Defuzzification, defuzzification method is here. Defuzz method centroid input 1 name load size range 0 to 50 num mfs 3. Now here is a small, here is the some inputs, and here are some arrays. 100, here is the 8, 493, 25. Here are some this is the small input. Here is the medium input. Here is the large. And here are second input, input 2. This was input 1. Here is the load size, then 0 to 50. Here are the second input, then 0 to 100, then increase. Level of the dirt increase. Okay, here is dirt. And here you can see the range, increasing in the range. MF1, low, medium, high. Here is again a small, medium, large. Small, medium, large. Here is a low, medium, high. Here is a again delicate, normal, tough in the input 3. And here the washing time. We program for the washing time as per the input, ranging 0 to 60. And for the short, normal, long, short running time, washing time, normal running time, long running time, it will decide by 3 matrix. These are the rules, and so by this we have to I am sending this code in your chat box as well, or I will send you. So I am sending this in the chat box. So first of all of you install MATLAB. So in your system, otherwise, so you may try to run this program on some simulator or online compilers. So you can found, because these are the machine, these controllers are machine dependent, hardware dependent. Okay, so after developing this program, we have to burn this program, or we have to copy this program in some hardware of the microcontroller of washing machine, that is called copying of the updation of the microcontroller. So thereafter you will find these codes. So now I'm just trying this code, whether this is working. These are the rules. Just trying some online compilers. I think my system is little bit slow. .m file. Try to run this these files. Yes, students. Products, solution, academy, get MATLAB. Here is the get MATLAB. MATLAB online. Start using MATLAB online. So MATLAB files are saved with .m commands. .m. We can say first of all, go to the file, import date, clear workspace. First of all, new script, write a new script. Thereafter, write this, save this, and title dollar. Suppose experiment one dot m file. Now here is a run. Error handling, run on errors. So if it's generated some error, just found if there is any error. Otherwise, the three tabs, pause and warning, run and power errors. Okay, I go to this. So it is a common window. Just try, students, and see whether this program is running. I think this program needs some modifications. Try to run this program at your end. These are the output. These are the rules. So if I try to run, name some difference in file name, like 4 check the folder permission. It's asking permission. Where is the sufficient clear space? It's asking to save in some location or the save as. Experiment 2. So I ask you all students, so try to run this program at your end and see what are the technical details, and study this program and run at your end. So and report me if you find some modifications, if you find some inputs. Okay, so yes students, or it's better to download a MATLAB at your desktop, because these online compilers are not full-fledged compilers. They having some limitations of saving and memory space. So I will send you this file, this coding file, as well as this file, the lab manual, both files in your WhatsApp group. Okay, so that you can run the program, or you can do experiments at your own end. All the three subsystem of the program in the experiment 1 that are analogous to this washing machine. You have to just change the washing machine to braking system or to the charging system and change the algorithm. How you can convert, like there is a braking system. So braking system, the time is same, the result or output will be different. How you can convert the braking system? Suppose I am just showing you. Suppose this is a braking system. So this will be the same. This will be the same. Here it will be the braking system. Just change. The block diagram will be same. Here the not here the dirt. What will be there? There is some brake. So for here, type of the brake or type of the emergency or type of the couch. So here is some sudden brake, or here is a low or high. So here is the wash time, so it will be converted to braking time. Okay, so just see here. Just here, a small, medium, and large. So it will be small time, medium time, and large time. Type of the dirt will be placed, and type of brake. So it might be you can a type of the braking situations as well. Okay. So type of the brake, like drum brake, like disc brake, like other system of the brake. Like oil brake, drum brake, and disc brakes, other things. And the wash time is like braking time. It will be like same thing will be there. And the specification, this diagram will be same. This will be same. And this matrix will be same. Here, the wash time will be converted to braking time. Very long braking time, very short braking time, etc. And the same. So lab manual can be made on the basis of this this washing machine experiment. Controlling will be same, and in the MATLAB code we have to just put just swap the braking system to the washing system. Okay, so both timing will be the same, both consume times and results in the terms of the time. So long time, short time, here the charging system, here again long charging time, short charging time, the fuzzy controller, so fast charging system. So here you can put the ampere, the low ampere, high ampere. High ampere will take more charging time, low ampere will take less charging time. Nowadays fast charging systems are coming of very high ampere, like 8 ampere, 10 ampere. So that took less time, 20 ampere. The rain prediction system, here will be again the rain, whether the rain will be happen, rain will come or not, rain will shower or not. So here is again the timing and the density of the cloud, the wind speed, the moisture, all parameters can be put. So if we explore the system, explore the wave, you can find similar systems available. Suppose I am exploring the wave. See, if you find some system here, land prediction system using fuzzy logic implementation. So it is if you find some code, so here are some research papers, MATLAB answers, so you will find rainfall event, defuzzification method of for the rainfall, but these are the journals. Here are the journal research papers. You can use the flow data flow diagram from here. Here are the same flow diagram. Low, high, very low, very high. You can use this data. Rules, these are the rules. If the wind speed is very low and the temperature is very low, then output is very low. If the wind speed is low, temperature is low, then output is again very low. If it is normal, temperature is very, very low, then again output is low. Here output is high. Wind speed is very high and temperature is very high, then output is high. What is the output? Output is the rain. Output is the rain. Wind speed is normal, temperature is very low, output is low, and so many rules. If wind speed is normal, temperature is low, output is low. So high is low, 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 normal. Here is high. High is only one condition is high. It's showing wind speed is very high, temperature is very high. So normally in this condition, rain showers. Because whenever a thunderstorm comes, so any tsunami, any type of things, then definitely there is a high shower of rain occurs. So we can use these type of rules. Here are again rules. So if this is a full-fledged paper, we just follow some instructions or follow some rules only. So it is just for your reference. It is not the exact that you have to write in your lab manual. Your lab experiment is very comparatively to this of very lower level or very mediocre level. These research papers are very advanced level. So I just shown you some content. I think so it's going, time is running. Okay students, thank you so much. I will send you the live manual and the codes, and hopefully you will try to run these programs and modify. If you find some any difficulty, I will be there. Okay, thank you so much. Thanks all.